north of 55%. Not only to make the product, but to leave yourself some gross profit from all the control ships and damage. For example, if they were getting a 57% margin on $2.8 million of sales, they'd actually be generating $1.6 million of gross profit instead of their 28% margin, which generates less than $800,000
of gross
profit.
I'm gonna walk around and just kind of get the lay of the land of the firm.
Daddy taking a video over. Is Daddy taking a video? Is that
Dad? Yeah. There's a sense of chaos at Pacific, and there's no flow to the way furniture is made. There's raw material everywhere, and a lot of it is damaged. There's waste all over the place. When you look around this place, margin leakage everywhere. But what I really want to do now is get Gilbert's take on what he thinks the biggest problem is. How did you start the business? What was the first thing you started with? The first thing I started
Big John.
Oh, yeah.
Also, when you were how old? 20? 18. And how old are you now?
Okay, Gilbert. Oh, that's very ghostly, huh?
Sometimes.